Okay, so there's the week two mission thingy, challenge, whatever, and then you can get the Torb stuff. So there's that. And then if we go here, you can see the retribution thingies that are like these ones, except for their retribution instead, and they have like different thingies that you have to do. So surgical strike, only critical hits do damage, so I guess headshots do damage. And then I wonder if that goes for both. Is that for both teams though? For both enemies and your team? I don't think it says if it's both. And then close quarters. Enemies can only be damaged if the player is nearby. So the enemies can only do damage if the player is nearby. So I'm guessing if you want to play this one and not really get hurt, you're gonna have to play like Widow, Hanzo, Ashe, Ursa for tank, I guess. For healer, I guess you could play like Baptiste or Anna. I mean, Anna doesn't really have much of an escape, but she can still kind of shoot from afar. And then, who else? I want to think of more healers and tanks that would work for far away, but I don't know. For characters that can be far away, like I said, Ashe, Widow, Hanzo, Pharah could probably work. I think maybe Junkrat could work. You don't want to play Doomfist or Reinhardt or Winston. Probably not Mei, because you can't freeze people. That not Symmetra. Probably not Zarya. Not Tracer or Reaper. Maybe play Mercy. Maybe not Moira. I don't know if she'd really work. Maybe McCree and maybe Soldier. Lucio, I don't know about him, really. Maybe not Genji. I feel like Genji has to be kind of close to them. Maybe Wrecking Ball. I feel like maybe he could be fine. Zenyatta, I think he could be fine too. Bastion, probably he'd be fine. I feel like for Sigma, you have to kind of be somewhat close, but I don't know, you can kind of be at a distance. Roadhog, probably not. I don't know, but there isn't really many tanks and healers to go off of, so can't really say much for how many. Because it's just like, if you can't play some characters, then that's kind of bad. Like, that's really bad. Torbjorn, you could probably play him, but there's so many damaged heroes that you could play any one of them. But yeah, I think I'm gonna play these. So only critical hits do damage, which you might want to play characters where you can get headshots with. So who can't get a headshot? I think there's maybe Birgit. I feel like she can't get headshots, and I feel like Ryan can't get headshots, so maybe not them. So don't play them in there. Again, you might want to play like snipers. Anna, she cannot get headshots, so do not play Anna. Don't play her. I feel like characters that have just melee, like Reinhardt and Brig, can't do it, and then characters like Symmetra and Zarya that have beams can't really do it very easy. So yeah, I don't know about Junkrat or Sigma, because they kind of have like just these orb ball shaped weapons, so I feel like that's not gonna be very good. But I think I should play whatever. I'm gonna play the headshot one, where you can only hit them with headshots. I feel like this is gonna go bad like the other games, because I didn't do good at the other games either. This might be kind of a long game, because it's already 4 minutes in and I haven't started playing yet, so sorry about that. Doomfist, he wouldn't work either. It won't let you play Reinhardt either. makes it just disables certain characters because you can't get headshots on some of them, and then some of them are too easy. Oh wait, Zenyatta, he's already took. Wait, I guess, I mean, you can get headshots with your guard, I just feel like it's kind of hard to do that unless you're up close. Zenyatta wasn't actually disabled, it's just that they took Zenyatta before.
I'm here. They come.
The Reaper's on foot.
They descend from the sewers.
You are a bad.
How about a little extra? Immortality shields down. Regen up.
Experience tranquility.
Amplification matrix charging.
Special attack.
They have a sniper. She's over there. The sniper is no more.
Who
Regen burst activated. My ultimate is charging. Enemy dropship coming in. Oh, my ultimate is ready. Snipers flatline. How about a little extra here?
Get ready.
Regen burst activated.
Please move behind the barrier.
Can I heal? Let me heal you. Reaper.
No. Enemy assassin.
There's an assassin.
Dropship inbound.
Genesis on you!
Clearing the area.
Get in sight! Regen up!
I recommend
experience tranquility. Get up! No
more. Reaper! Reaper, no!
Get in here!
The horse is crawling with Talon soldiers. It's not going to be easy for me to find a way in.
No!
Get in there and soak up some more fire. Reviving. Amplification matrix ready.
Heavy assault incoming.
Team up for special attack.
Not too good as it is. Get in here.
No.
Our teammate needs to be revived.
Regen burst activated. Immortality bubbles down.
Picked up some company on the way in. I'm going to try to shake them, but it might take a little while.
Down.
Get in there and soak up some more ice.
Oh my god! One after the other. Is there a secret?
I'll meet you at the courtyard behind the art gallery.
Please move behind the body.
Have I gone down?
Our enemies come from above.
There's
an assassin here. Clearing the area.
Regen up.
For your safety, please move behind the battle.
I took care of her.
I shot her.
Head to the evac point in the courtyard up ahead.
I tried to punch him in the head, but
I appreciate it.
I tried to jump before I stopped,
but I'm entering Venice airspace now. Headed toward your position.
So, I thought maybe we would lose.
Target incoming.
I cannot hit a single headshot here.
Retribution matrix
charged.
No!
We need you in the fight.
I'm really hurt.
Oh my god.
For your own safety, get behind the barrier.
Oh my gosh. Get the healers up. The healers up. No! We were doing so fine. We were doing okay. So, did I only go down once, then? I think I only went down once, right? Okay, so that was the critical hits one, do damage only, the critical hits one. And now I'm going to close quarters, even though this video is kind of long already. Whatever. I did this with the last video, too. So, it's the close quarters. Again, you're gonna have to want to play snipers like Ash, Widow, Hanzo, so you can kind of shoot from afar. Probably Anna, because she's probably fine with that. I don't know if they're gonna do the same thing like last time, where they're gonna block out some heroes, because with the previous one, they didn't let you play Reinhardt or Brig, or I think they didn't let you play Bastion even, which is kind of like, what? I guess Bastion could mow right through them with headshots, so yeah, I think that was kind of weird, like they didn't let you play some heroes. I thought they didn't let you play Zenyatta, but Zenyatta was already taken, so I was like, oh. Someone already grabbed Zenyatta, so close quarters. Okay, they let you play whoever. Oh no. He's not Ryan, like... I don't wanna have to deal with a Ryan. How do... He's melee? I think I spelled that wrong, but... He doesn't like shoot from afar. Does this person want to die?
All better out for now.
Oh, you can only do damage. I thought they could only.
Regen breath.
And this is why I didn't want to fucking really be hurt. Close to characters. I thought you had to be close to them to move, but. So now these people are doing.
We've lost one.
Whatever. And now we're all gonna die because of this whole thing. Well. It's not what I thought. I thought this damage to be. No, not as I was thinking that it was the other way around. Like, well, I was not thinking of the sniper mode. I was not. I was not thinking of the other retribution mode. But no. And then I got no XP, probably because I didn't kill anyone. Because I was trying to stay up above. Because I thought that you had to be close to the enemies for them to do damage. But no, it was the other way around, which is fucking dumb. I really don't get that. It's kind of weird. So, yeah, I don't. I really don't get that one. That's kind of just dumb. I really don't get it. And those people probably think I'm dumb for saying whatever shit, so. Whatever though, they can think I'm dumb, cause maybe I am dumb, so whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video here, cause it kinda showed off those modes now, so. I guess bye then.